feel that.
Especially with these players. They want to show that they're worth it. They want to show that they are the guys. There's a good play right there. Shaking the body on Bedard going to the net.
Of course, the fans are in an uproar. There he goes down again. Leave our generational talent alone. Don't you dare touch him.
Now there's a penalty coming up to the Hawks for the retaliation on Addison. Now we're going to see some penalties.
Tyler Johnson and Calen Addison wrestling in the Chicago zone.
Johnson was getting the original call as he came over to get in Addison's face and knock him down.
There'll be penalties here. We'll sort it out when we come back.
Bedard comes back with a hit of his own. A little shove there, but then Calen Addison ends up on top of Connor Bedard. He's slow on getting up, but here comes Johnson pushing down Addison. Addison gets up, throws a left, and then Johnson and he wrestle. And the penalties are...
Right? They're upsetting.
Well, we've got... I thought for sure that Johnson, and this is what David Quinn is upset about, the original call was going to Johnson. That's when the hand went up. And then Addison got up, and you saw what happened. And that's why David Quinn is upset right now. He believed his team should be on the power play. And I think he has a case, but that's not the way the referee saw it.
So we'll be a 4-on-4. With Addison and Tyler Johnson in the penalty box. Here in the third period, another one-goal game. These teams went to a shootout 2 months ago, January 16th, when they played here in Chicago. And now we're in another close one.